Well, when it's favela, you know what that means. Actually, I don't know what that means. I guess you gotta move things up in case we got package.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 3 is located the biohazard container.
Armor here.
Thanks for the batteries.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Traitor, I killed her.
Lenny, do you need help covering anything?
Just bump. Yeah, I do. Please get that bump.
Okay, coming. You're up. I'm out of here.
Watch out for the hatch behind you, Lenny.
Oh shit, yeah. Yep, the hatch, but I was running away. Oh, bummer. Hack my foot. Oh shit, Havana, Ash, Havana Thermite is right up there, I think.
Yeah,
they dropped Hatch. They're all together, they were all together.
We're at Mark where?
Upstairs, Hatch.
Yeah, I don't know where that is. Crap.
Upstairs.
I think that's where
okay, just
drop back.
They destroyed right here. Okay, coming.
I'll watch stairs, you watch. Watch stairs.
You want me to watch stairs?
They're all coming all upstairs, yeah.
You want me to watch downstairs or upstairs?
I'm watching the stairs.
Which stairs? Upstairs or downstairs?
Upstairs. You watch the. Upstairs. You watch the door, I'll watch.
Okay. Well,
no, just watch this. We'll both watch here.
Okay.
No, watch that. Watch that. In case they come from the house.
Behind the tiger painting.
Can we shoot through that wall?
No.
Okay.
I guess it's only 1 o'clock.
I'm getting a red light flashing. One of you guys is on the camera.
Yeah, if you go towards this wall, the deployable thing, and look towards the stairs. Oh, there's a drone over here. Keep looking.
They're
coming.
They're coming from your side.
They're coming. Yeah, there's one coming your side.
Okay. It's gonna be on the right side. Right door frame.
I got it.
Okay. Hold back. Last holy crap, Freewell. Whoa, they got me. Someone came out from the left side.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Nice. Hey, good thing at least the shield was there.
Yeah, that was a good shield.
I had trouble planting it at first. It's real finicky about putting shields there.
I like it being that far out, though. Yeah, that vault is really awkward.
Also, like, it gave Freewell a perfect shot through.
Yeah. Well, good to know. I'll try to put them in there and next time. Okay, you think they're going to electrify things up like we did? Probably, right?
Probably, yeah.
Okay, I'll go Thatch. Wait, so, just...
Somebody should go to the Bonner or Terminator. Or just switch off Thatch, or doesn't matter.
I'll go switch off Thatch.
Sorry.
No problem.
I was going to go to the Bonner, but that's okay. With not enough time to...
It's okay, we'll see if they electrify or mute things first, and then we'll...
Well, I'll be like the end of Twitch, I'll pull them up.
Yellow maybe, or weed?
The blue room.
The biohazard container.
Oh wow, that was fast.
Oh, this kind of thing? Oh yeah, that's fun. Although, breachers are nice, yeah.
He's the ceiling, right?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Good. 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Got the guy that was shooting at me?
I got the bandit that jumped out. Well, someone else. There's someone else. Don't know where. Maybe. Oh, that over there.
Someone right on me.
Okay, I should start trying to break walls now. It's electrified.
You okay?
Nice. Ah, crap. He got me. Rook's down to 1/3 health. 1/4. Rook is right at the where Sledge is, or where Sledge died. Sledge died.
Oh my god, he jumped out. Fuck. Blue. He's Bandit's in big blue room. God damn it, Sledge. Fucking hole. And it's second floor, then.
Four last stop standing.
Nice.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Shit.
Okay, I'm rocking
there. Where?
He's in the room.
Yeah.
To the right, to the east side. East side. Yeah. He's pushing a little bit towards you. He's east side. I think he just threw a smoke nade.
He's in that little cubby. Thing.
Can you just go above him and fuse the roof?
I tried. Well, I'm breakable.
Oh, okay.
Sucks. You shit. Top of the speed again?
Maybe?
Probably not, though.
Use your drone.
I would come in from yellow stair side too.
Because
they got wire on the other side.
You gonna fake him?
Once the threat is neutralized.
secure the biohazard.
Nice!
Thank God. Mission successful. That was pretty good pre-fire.
Holy crap, nice job. Oh, it's good that his leg stuck out so you knew exactly where he was.
Yeah, he was a fool.
That was a pretty bad spot for him to be in. There's like three different
garbage.
Angles. Should be. There's three different angles you could have been at.
Oh.
Okay, I'm going mute again. So we can meet things up. But I should pick something up in shotgun.
I'm in. Whatever it is, we need to go to the very top floor. Break one piece of wood. Except I did it last round, so I might expect it.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Armor here.
The armor. Yeah, come on. Well, we do have both tonight. We do have both,
we should blow that hatch, by the way.
Wait until everyone's got armor first.
Yeah.
One wall over there still.
Okay, I'll get my armor.
10 seconds to insertion.
Whoever's got one wall left, you gotta use it. Otherwise, we're fucked.
I used all my walls.
Does someone have a shotgun for this, or?
Don't put your mute there.
Oh,
why?
Sorry.
Pull in there, too.
They're on the northeast side.
There, my slide. That was so good. I just random tapping on the closed window and got somebody.
Ash is upstairs. Not checking much out. She's looking at your window.
Ash is down.
I think there's somebody still coming up.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I think I used to fuck out of here. Ash is inside.
Yeah.
Sorry about.
I didn't see you. I was like, someone's above.
Don't move, Tuesday, you're gonna get shot.
Okay.
Alright, I'm just gonna clear the house now.
They're my friend, Bruce.
Thatcher is.
Okay, I think I hear someone outside the main entrance.
They're thatched
over
here.
They're gonna start opening these up.
He picked it up. Doing it again, I think. There's a Blackbeard looking in, by the way.
From where?
From the cross.
Look everywhere.
There's definitely at least someone on our roof. Okay, I think they're gonna thatch right.
He's still there.
Yeah.
Thermiting over there. Nice job, Lepak.
See, I roll over here.
They're medding again.
Downstairs. National stairs. On site stairs. Hold on.
Blackbeard's looking in. They're medding across the way.
Crap, they're in the room.
Fuck, she downed me. She's down here. Fuck.
Thermite went down from the basement and was coming up yellow stairs.
Ash is by the front. Ash in the stairwell.
Thermite's top. He's running in that door.
One friendly operator remaining.
Shut the thing off.
Ask him in.
Securing the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container.
Should I move?
No.
He's coming in. The door. He's right there.
Hold on.
Shut the camera.
Shoot.
15 seconds.
I should have reloaded, but oh well. Yeah, he knew exactly where I was. So he could be
the way to get the
drone.
I assume Ash told him where I was. Since I killed Ash, remember?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should have moved
then. Oh. That's okay. We'll try again. So I'll go Thatch this time, someone else go Wall Breakers.
The Ash blew up the hatch while I was standing on it and I fell in. And then I just had this wild firefight.
Locate the biohazard container.
Sounds like it's either it's upstairs in the same spot we had.
Nice job.
Alright, congratulations. Whoever caused that thing.
10 seconds.
Oh, we have the right loadout. That's good.
Whose turn was that?
5 seconds to go.
Okay, I'll try to get to the roof and drop thermites. Thatchers.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Careful, that ladder's a spongy.
Okay, rappelling all the way up to the top. Okay, dropping one thatch. Dropping second thatch. Okay, where do you want me to drop the third hatch? Mark it. Okay, I'll just drop the third hatch on the main entrance.
The guy on pink stairs, so watch the clock. He's got from behind.
Oh, my thing. Valkyrie, stairwell.
Jack on the bottom, back to theirs.
Oh, crap. Oh, never mind. Whoa! Did not expect
it's just
that.
It's just bandit. Get in the objective. He's okay. Coming up now. He's on the first floor, got their second floor coming up. He's right there.
Bandit got me. He jumped out the window.
Fuck! Why were you watching the window?
I didn't know I didn't even know the window was open. I didn't check it.
Nice
job, you psyched him out. Brilliant idea.
You went for the same thing. Not two times in a row, boy. Not two times in a row.
Nice MVP.
I don't need much.
6.9.
Above 10%?
I've had 60.